Morning, guys. So, for the sake of my mental health, my emotional health, I just want to share this. I got a very heartbreaking news from work. No, dapat hindi naman ako ganun ka-affected. Because we have this group chat from work. Yung para sa COVID update, COVID report. And dun mo nakikita yung admission, yung kung sinong na-intubate, kung sinong naging positive, kung sinong naging negative, and who expired. I'm just overwhelmed this morning. Kasi I just found out another COVID patient died. We have had her for, I think, more than a month now. And last week, Tuesday, hindi pa siya intubated. I was in her room because she kept removing her BiPAP mask. And I was trying to convince her to keep it on kasi as soon as she removes it, her saturation drops. So I was trying to talk to her and she was crying, you know. Sinasabi niya na she is really so tired. But she wants to fight. She's really tired. So yung mga eksena ganun, that's what breaks me, you know. Kasi I hate being around. Nakikita sila na nag-deteriorate. And then, you know, every time we make our rounds, lagi ko sinasabi sa isip ko na she's gonna die or he's gonna die, you know. Kasi gusto ko malinaw sa isip ko yun eh. I've seen a lot of cases and I know kung saan sila pupunta, you know. And it's very rare na I am wrong and I know na hindi maganda na negative ang iniisip ko. Pero for my sanity, I'm trying to prepare myself. Pero, you know, this is too much. Kaya nga I needed the break from work. Kasi I can't stand being around people dying left and right. Just a few weeks before my vacation, parang every day I come to work, I bring bodies to the morgue, you know. And it's not a natural thing. And it's not how it's supposed to be. So yun lang na, ano lang ako na, ang sakit-sakit sa dibdib. I know I'll get over it. And I know I have to move on or get through it. Pero yun lang, for my sanity, I had to share this. So, sa mga hindi naniniwala sa COVID, sa mga hindi siya siniseryoso, please, for our sake, kung alam nyo lang how terrible it is to be around it, marirealize nyo na every help counts, you know. So sana, try to do what you can to help us. Kasi, it's too much. Since March pa siya, and now, may mga signs na mas lumalala pa siya. So, I don't know if I can keep doing this. Pero, yun lang. Help us, please. Help us.